criticize and make fun of movies for one reason: to teach interesting physics. I focus on individual scenes rather than on entire movies. Still, some movies are so full of physics-rich or physics-poor action that they deserve an overall RPMA rating. That's a radical physics movie action rating. Take a look at the RPMA rating system here, and use it yourself when movie action scenes offend your understanding and appreciation of reality.